Guys, and welcome back to the tutorial of Java. In this video, you are going to learn what is final keyword in Java. The final keyword in Java is used to restrict the user. The Java final keyword can be used in many contexts. For example, final keyword can be applied to variable, method, and class. It is applied to the variable to stop value change. It is applied to method to stop method overriding, and it is applied to class to stop inheritance. Method overriding and inheritance is the concept that we learned in previous videos. So let's take it first with variable. Suppose I define one class as the final variable. In this variable, I have defined one integer speed limit is equal to 90. But this integer speed limit is equal to 90 I have defined as a final. Means this concept is that you can't define this speed limit again in the same class. Means I have defined over here as a void run. In this, I have defined again speed limit is equal to 400. This will give compile time error. Why? Because speed limit is already defined in the same class with final keyword. Means this value will be constant throughout the program of your Java. Now rest of the code will print something like this. That is final variable object is a new final variable and object dot run. Run method will call something speed limit is equal to 400, but it is not able to access this 400. Why? Because speed limit is already defined as a final keyword. Means this is simple example of final with variable. Second one, that is final with method. So we have seen something that method means to stop method overriding. The simple fundamental of method overriding is that same method name with same number of parameter in child class as well as parent class. Here I define void run and something output is running, and the same method will define in subclass also, that is void run. Here also something output is like this. But void run method and here also void run method, it is possible if you don't have defined final keyword. But if you have defined final keyword, means you can't override this method. Means the same method name will not be used throughout the program anymore. Means once you define void run method again, which is defined previously as a final, that will print something compile time error, which I have mentioned as a comment, that is CTE, that is compile time error. Means this simple fund of final method. Means you have defined a method with a final keyword, that will method will not override again. And the third use of final keyword is with the class. As we learned that inheritance is a simple property access all the parameters and variable of the parent class. It is possible using extends keyword. Here I define one class bike, in that one method is service. When this service method is called, something output is like this. Here class final class extends bike. Here I am trying to access all the property of class bike, but this bike class I have defined as a final keyword. Means you can't access this final class with help of an inheritance. Means that will print something compile time error. This simple fundamental of final class means you can't access the final class as an inheritance relationship. So final keyword can be applied to three type of words, that is variable, method, and class. If you apply to the variable, it will not change the value. If you apply with the method, it will stop method overriding. And if you apply with the class, it will stop inheritance. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please like it, share it, and subscribe it.